It was our boss, eh? Huh? We've been tricked. We're not on our fucking side. You're that scientist who's drunk. And you're a little boy who has a grandfather as a scientist. And you two are cups of heads. You have a kettle of a grandpa. Wait, what? They fooled me? Well, the jig is up. Time for fucking day. No! Your god won't help you here, you sick grin job! We really are in the real life. Well, still got no job. Going down to space. The trouble is, going to Mario's are going to get burned in there. Well, skeletons can't burn in fire. Oh, I'll leave you in the fight. I can't be bothered. You're looking at me like that. Shut this motherfucking arch. First kill belongs to Daddy, sweetheart. Yeah, dead ads. What? Wake up, Petunia! Okay.
What?
Oh, I forgot about you. Oh my god!
Wait. This is not right.
Fuck off, Jesus, no hurry!
Oh my! Activated. Thank you.
finished. It's over. What about my two gun goons?
They're in hell now. They're with the others right now. But in jail. That's enough. I'm
asking to get revenge for what you people talk about shit about death. To me. Why? Why do I have to be defeated with the Marvelous as well when they're dead? Why? Why do I have to be like a skeleton forever? That doesn't excuse what you've done! Speak, dammit! What do you mean it's not over? Please, take this. Screw you, world. Screw you, you stupid ninja. You got into us. Oh, shut up.
Skeletons are on fire too. I could have done this long ago.
Shit!
Hello, I'm Nick Cooper. Well, I'm at the adventure station.